I'm Jerry Brodsky, the program manager for the New York State Mesonet. We're in Schuylerville, and we're installing our first of 125 New York State Mesonet weather stations. Each installation takes about 7 days to complete. The first day, you bring in the equipment. The second day, you dig the foundations. And the third day, you pour the concrete. And then you wait a couple of days. And we're at the end of those couple of days. Today, we're actually building the tower, and it should be completed by the end of today. A few days from now, the meteorologist will come in and finish installing the actual sensors. It'll be a 33 by 33 foot area, and the tower is roughly 30 feet tall, and then we'll extend our sensors up to what's called a 10 meter height, which is the standard for wind sensing measurement. We'll also measure temperature at 9 meters, solar radiation, atmospheric pressure, precipitation, and we also have three soil sensors buried at 5, 25, 50 centimeters deep. They'll measure both soil temperature and soil moisture. So that's useful information for farmers, for the weather service, for hydrological flooding warnings, and a lot of uses for that. This is a lot more complicated because we're in New York. The winter climate's pretty harsh, and so we've had to make a lot of adjustments. The snow height, so everything has to be higher. The solar panels have to be bigger. Heating requirements of the sensors in the wintertime. So it's a lot more complicated. This particular site, it fits our general configuration that we're aiming for across the state. If you scan around, this is a relatively flat field away from the tall trees and the other obstructions. We're fairly near the Hudson River here, so it's a very good site.